Well, good morning everybody. Today's workshop is all about the cookery. This is a cookery workshop we have today. I'm sure some of you might have been expecting some fiddle playing, but it's actually cookery. And here we've got, I can show you because I can take it right up close, one pan of cold water. See, I can put my finger in it. It is cold water, I assure you. And into this pan, we're going to put one egg, followed by another egg. Cold water, you see. And then that goes onto the gas. We use gas here much quicker than electricity. So we just turn on the gas. Like that, you see. You ask me why we do this?
Searching for Justin Flyvolus.
Somebody's searching for Justin Flyvolus, I don't know why. So we'll just have to switch that off. We don't want any interruptions in this cookery masterclass, do we? So, the eggs. Yes, get back to the eggs, the most important thing. These eggs will eventually come to the boil. Once they have come to the boil, I will take my violin out, which is lying there on the table. Don't want it to get too close to the cooker in case any splashing or steam gets into the fiddle, so we don't want that. But what we do want is to have a pipe march played during the cooking of the eggs. This is the secret. So when we see the first bubble coming up from the surface onto the surface of the cold water, when it starts bubbling, then we start the music and then the show begins. You'll be glad to know. Then, after that, we take the eggs out one by one, carefully not burning our fingers, because we need our fingers, important. The egg will go into this. As you can see, this is a beautifully hand-painted egg cup. This came from a hilltop pottery high up in Zakynthos, the Greek island of Zakynthos. Just bear that in mind if you're ever over in Zakynthos. The pottery people are probably dead by now, but this is where that came from in the 2001, I think it was, maybe 2002. It was in my heyday anyway. That, and it will be consumed with this. This is a spoon from KLM flight from Glasgow to Amsterdam in 1979, when I got a job with the Netherlands Ballet Orchestra, and this came from the flight. It's not an egg spoon, it's a teaspoon, but I use it for eggs. It's the right size for just squeaking in and the eggs. And some lovely South American ground pepper out of this very nice pepper mill, which was a wedding present, I think, or some other type of Christmas, I don't know, one of these things. And fresh from Russia or Poland, some sea salt. Now this is important. Don't know how to open it, but it's very important, I can tell you. So these are the main parts of the cooking workshop today, okay? And what I was going to do, oh yes, I haven't washed my hands, and we must, all the half-decent chefs must wash your hands. So if you can just bear with me a minute, I'll wash my hands. You can probably hear the water going in the background, but just talk amongst yourselves while I am doing last night's dishes and washing my hands, because this is the most important bit. Must have clean hands, clean mind, and clean hands make for good fiddle playing, I always say to myself. So I don't know about the clean mind, but certainly the clean hands are of paramount importance. I don't know what a cheese knife's doing there, but we don't need that. So we'll just put that away and hopefully, yes, I can see a little bit of small bubbles, one or two small bubbles coming out from the pan there. So we're getting near a think about it situation. But careful not to all just wipe my hands here. Haven't decided what tune we'll play, but that doesn't really matter. That's by the by, let's say, not part of the main event. We can, I like this, you can just go whee, 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 like that, you see? So I'll just ditch the towel here, and if you excuse me one more second, I'll get the old fiddle. This is a 1888 violin, as most of you will probably know. You can use any violin, but this one is probably the handiest, as it's the only one I've got in the house. Now, I can hear... And what's more, I can see that the bubbles are beginning to form. Not quite up to boiling, but we are not very far from it, I can assure you. So if you get your... Oh, better, I haven't tuned up, have I? No. Only need two strings anyway. Right, that's it boiling. Here we go. Perfect boiled egg. This is where it all gets very exciting. As you can see, I'm excited. I'm excited because we're about to see, that's one out. Did you see that? How quickly that came out? Now we take the other one out. And just spot. Oh yeah, nearly said a bad word there, but I didn't, so got away with it. Oops, wrong knife. Okay, we can just ditch that. So, wasn't that easy? Workshop lesson number one. Tomorrow it will be a holy roast hog of a pig or whatever they want to call it on the spit, but it'll have to be outside, I would think, and we'll get the 100 fiddlers to provide the music, because it'll take a long time, I can tell you. Anyway, let's just try this one. I don't know if you can see from here. Yes, you can see. I'll take it up and show you anyway. So I'll just stand up. Oh yeah. Oh, look at this. It is just... Better watch what I'm doing here. Now, can you see that? That is just perfect, you see? Then if you put the, what you call, salt from the Russian salt mines, where I'll probably be sent one of these days, and put the South American black pepper onto it. You see? Can't even see myself. That's better. Yes, there we are. Mm-hmm. So I would honestly say, go into any Gleneagles hotel the morning after the Ryder Cup, when everybody was so happy, apart from the Americans, and ask for a boiled egg, you get something like this. Only trouble is it would cost you about $100 for each one. Come here, you see how it's done. So that's it. Zakynthos thing mate, KLM, egg, cold water to the boil, 1888 violin, clean hands, and you've got it. Now, any questions? Do I hear people wanting to know? Because I know some of you are very clever, and what happens if your egg is slightly larger than that one? Well, you would just play the tune a little bit slower, simple as that.